This video shows how to set up and use HP SimplePass Fingerprint Reader in Windows 8. SimplePass allows you to log on to secure websites and applications by scanning your fingerprint instead of typing your username and password. The Fingerprint Reader scans your finger and uses the scanned fingerprint to authenticate your identity. Follow these steps to set up your fingerprint on SimplePass. At the Windows 8 Start screen, type SimplePass. Select HP SimplePass in the search charm results. To set up SimplePass, click Get Started. Swipe your selected finger over the sensor. Follow the instructions on the screen, continuing to swipe your finger as prompted. A successful enrollment message appears. To use SimplePass to log on to Windows, click Yes. Click Done. You can use SimplePass to save your secure login information for applications and websites. Supported browsers include Internet Explorer, Firefox, and Chrome. In the web browser, navigate to a secure site where you have an account. Log on to your account. A SimplePass message displays. To allow SimplePass to remember all the websites you log on to in the future, click More Options. Then click Remember All Sites. To log on to a saved website, navigate to the site. Then swipe your finger across the sensor to log on to your account. My LaunchSite provides easy access to all of your registered websites. Open SimplePass and swipe your finger to log on. All of your registered websites are listed under the My LaunchSite tab. Click a site icon to open that website. To remove a registered website from My LaunchSite, follow these steps. Open SimplePass and log on. Click the My Vault tab. Then select the website you want to remove. Click Delete to remove the website. Follow these steps to change or delete a SimplePass fingerprint. To change your fingerprint, first open SimplePass and log on. Click the My Settings tab, then click Modify. Select Use My Fingerprint Reader as My SimplePass, then click Next. Swipe your finger as prompted to save your new fingerprint. To delete your fingerprint, click the My Settings tab. Click Delete, then click Confirm. This deletes all registered websites for that fingerprint. Follow these steps to install or update the fingerprint sensor drivers for HP SimplePass. To download updates from HP's website, open your web browser and go to support.hp.com. Click Software and Drivers, then follow the on-screen instructions to find the available downloads for your computer. Click Driver, Keyboard, Mouse, and Input Devices. Find Validity Fingerprint Sensor Driver, then click Download. Follow the on-screen instructions to download and install the driver. Click Software Security. Find HP SimplePass Identity Protection Software, then click Download. Follow the on-screen instructions to download and install the software. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.